Hi, I am Dan. In this video, we'll do a puzzle with mesh sticks. We have a chair, but the chair is turned to the right. Okay, and the puzzle sounds like that. You must move two mesh sticks such that the chair is turned to the left.
You have 10 seconds to solve the puzzle. If you want more time to find a solution, you can pause the video. This is the solution.
To solve the puzzle, you must flip just the back of the chair. The seat remain on the same position, the legs remain on the same position. And I move the first mesh sticks and then the second mesh stick. Okay. And then I have something like that. And I turn the chair to the left. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video. Goodbye.